I managed to conjure a hedgehog once, but it disappeared after.
Revelio. Revelio.
Come on inside. Watch yourself, though. Let's have you leave here alive.
Lumos. Hello.
Oh, hello. Whew. Sorry I'm in a bit of a tizzy. I was just scolding some of the plants for spitting and nipping. I suppose it's my own fault for putting more than four to a tray. By the way, Beatrice Green is the name, but you may address me as Madam Green. Welcome to Dogweed and Deathcap. Oh, mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there wasn't the constant demand for antidotes, I wouldn't need to stalk so many of the little dears. Except, of course, for curses, and well, if you've been petrified, then obviously you've come to the right place. Mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Or if there's an uprooting, you'll be the next one to drop dead, and I'm in no mood for a clear-up.
Someone died here?
Aye. Fortunate, really, that it was just the one. Now then, how may I help you today?
I think I'll just have a look around for now.
Very well. Let me know if you see anything you like.
What do you have for sale?
Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Stop a thief in their tracks with Stupefy.
Revelio.
What's the point? point of toiling if it can be done with magic?
Accio! Revelio! Accio! Revelio! Accio! Revelio! Revelio.
I told you not to go down that path.
Miss Peck from Brood and Peck said a customer lost a deericle around here. I know we're not supposed to go down there. I just thought...
Revelio. Reparo.
Lumos. Levioso.
Accio. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Revelio.
I'll say it again. Can't thank you enough for helping to save the village from those trolls.
Revelio. Revelio. Hairy hearty for my part.